My first time going into class, honestly, it was a really big class. I met so many new people and it was challenging. But as you go along, you tend to understand more and more things, and I think that's really important.
Coming into university, I was like anyone else. I didn't know what I wanted to do, what I wanted to study. Through the learning experience here, I was able to find out a lot about myself in terms of my strengths and my weaknesses, and also in terms of finding my passion.
When I first entered the lab, I wasn't much familiar with the equipment. Actually, university gave me my first lab experience. So I was quite terrified to break something or explode something. And then I entered the lab and I realized it's just working with simple stuff, simple equipment, and making it work. It was quite fun.
It's a very insightful journey because I learned a lot about myself, about the way I think, the way I work, and I learned a lot about people, society, about historical figures and how they viewed the world, how they dealt with their society, and how we can move on in the future as well.